then it's called a six string guitar. Okay. And it has six strings.
Right.
So we start from here. This is string 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
And then usually when we play guitar, we put four fingers here. So finger 1, finger 2, finger 3, finger 4. So you might hear me say something like, put your first finger in the first fret on the first string.
Right.
So it'll be like that. And then you can play that. And when you want to play, you want to make sure that this one, you can push from the back. So you want to put your thumb up there and kind of wrap it around there. And you're going to push against the guitar. So doing it by hand, when I play, I push with both fingers like that.
No problem. Let me get this.
Okay. So that's A minor and that's C minor. So what you can do, you can actually change between those two.
You're doing a good job, Noriko.
God of glory, Lord of love. Hearts unfold.